then how come you didn't wake me up for church?
I wasn't here. I was gone before they left. I was already gone.
Sitting there with that big wine bottle, you heathen. And y'all, how come y'all didn't wake me up for church? And how did you get Martha to go to church?
Mama, that's the good news. Martha came to church with me today. She got healed and saved.
Oh, shit. Come out the boat. Shut none of the boats. I none of the boats said no.
Kickstarter Honda. Kickstarter Honda.
You heathen.
E-D-I-E. That spelled Eddie.
Lord Jesus.
Mama, I don't feel no pain.
Oh, hallelujah.
God took up, pray for me. God touched me and I felt the Father, Holy Ghost.
Yes. You felt what? You done let that girl, Krystal, brainwash you. Talking about all this Bible stuff. Have you lost your mind?
No, I haven't. I finally found my mind.
And yes, tell it, tell it.
Coming soon, too.
No, that's all in your mind.
No,
I didn't heal you.
Well, anyways, I know I'm in my right mind.
That's all in your mind.
Lord Jesus.
She found her mind.
Uh-huh.
You really think it's still in my mind?
All in your
Anyways,
mind.
Anyways, I don't care what you say. I know I'm healed. I don't feel no pain. My lungs feel real good.
God didn't do it.
Nobody did this but God. Not you, not Mama, not even the doctors.
Mama,
nobody did this but God.
Mama, we ain't got to prove nothing. I know it's foolishness. We know what God did for you today.
Yeah.
Well, I tell y'all something. Since you healed, you still don't know Jesus. Why don't y'all come on back here and fix old Mama O'dell a plate of fried chicken? Because I'm hungry.
Right. Nobody.
Nobody.
Lord Jesus. Nobody.
Have you ever been there where everything seemed to go wrong? Nothing you did seemed to work out. Cause you tried to do it on your own. Friends and family, they didn't understand that all things works in God's plan. So I've learned to trust in God, to step right in and work it out. Nobody, nobody did this, ooh, but God.
Can I get a witness in here?
There's somebody here that needs healing in your life. You've been torn, wounded, and broken. Nothing seen the menace plight. Prayer and trusting that miracle trying to make you look like you never reach it. Tell somebody, God's getting ready to do something that's gonna blow your mind. Tell them that God's getting ready to do this thing. I don't care how long you've been waiting on it. You gotta hang on in there. Don't give up. Don't give in. It's many of you in here that God said that your business will never go under because of what he's already promised you. And the enemy's trying to throw little things in the way to tell you that it'll never grow. But the devil is a liar. Tell somebody, I know what God did for me. I know how he moved on my behalf. I know how he gave me favor. I know who the people he put in place. Oh, God did it. Impossible situations. Some of you all have been sick. God healed your body. Tell somebody, nobody did that but God. How many of y'all been to the point where you didn't have a dime? Somehow God stepped right in on time. Tell somebody, nobody did that but God. The enemy set you up and said you can't have what has been purposed for you. Tell somebody, I got it